It's unfair and broken. This is broken. No, they need to get rid of that. No, they need to get rid of the bomb traps, because that's not playing fair. Now look, my ether pool. Oh man. Empoodlore? Wait, is that the range one? I'm just gonna stand back here a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna just stand here. I'm gonna just stand here. Because I don't think the detonation can be that long, right? Wait, is it what? I've reached that point where it's like, I want him 5 miles away from me. It's like, I'll just stand back here. And if there's like split paths, then I'll go one path and then you can go the other and then... Because, jeez. Scared. I don't like this. I forgot I don't have that one. Like to go to the next floor, please. But seriously, though, this is just bland. One player and his half room attacking that. go this way then. Scared to move. Whoa, okay. Ready for leveling. It's so easy to level. Crazy fire. This is just crazy though. See what I got. Trying to survive, trust me. It's on that. Da 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 da. Another one. Guess he's got that room, so I'll just go this way. Safe? Okay, all traps have been removed, so we won't have to worry about explosions. Thank goodness. So yeah, when the servers go down for maintenance, I'm gonna be playing Final Fantasy II. The troubled way buried. You open that. Oh wow. Nice. Thank you. We'll be right back. Can I have this, please? Oh, where'd that thing come from? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? No, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Get me out of here. And apparently somebody's learning the downside of instantly jumping from 1 to 60. They're starting the game at level 60 and it's like they're realizing they're getting low level gear. It's like, yeah, because you're at the beginning of the story. Did you think it was going to give you 60 gear in low level areas? I mean... to see if I can get past him while... Gotta look away from the eye! Ow! There's a landmine! I teach it to... God, oh God, oh God, leave me alone, leave me be! In the dark. Oh God. Where did this palace come? Come with me. No, I said come with me. That's the problem, is I can't go anywhere because I'm afraid of unleashing bombs or something crazy. this haste? Oh, we have haste? We got a haste. Nice. Oh. Yeah, I'm in silenced. Wait a sec. There we go. It's even worse! Oh my god, could you get this off my back? Wait at the gateway. Okay. That's what I'm gonna do. This way.
go.
Whoa! That's not fully true. I've never had a real problem with Final Fantasy. Well, I never had a problem with 11 on my laptops. But then again, that's 11. Like, I think I can play 11 on this. My current laptop would be fine, but 14 is another is a different story. Then again, even if I had a powerful computer or laptop, I still would play Final Fantasy 14 on my PS4 because it just feels natural. It's become a part of me now. It just feels normal now. Play it on there. Oh no, no! Go away from me! I'm not moving. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Sorry about that. Yeah. Storming. And it's coming through the window. I had it open, so. Hey, Magnetito. Whatever the frick that's supposed to mean. Come on. I'm not responsible if he dies. I'm like a mile away. Oh, we're on floor 19. I just realized that. Nice. So most of the stuff I can use is like open now. Going that way, I'm going this way. Not for me. Come on! Come on, I don't want to be in that room. I believe I'm 36. This is madness. And we should be on the final floor. Ooh, that was crazy. Could have already been in my room. Oh, it's 35. Uh-oh. Dawn. Yeah. Aha, we did it. That's 20. Uh-oh, scary things. Yeah, that's 20 to 11 to 20.